Ale mają tutaj taki wielki sklep Apple'a. Jeszcze nie wiem, jak jest. Trzeba nową pracę. A to właśnie dwie prace, bo wygląda na to, że będę jeździł. Jak już stresy, ale będzie czad. Na przestrzeni tygodnia, może 10 dni będę zaczynał nową pracę, a w zasadzie dwie prace.
The hospital.
Their building. Lovesack. Fajny sklep meblowy. No i jestem o 6000 dolarów lżejszy. Polecam wam odwiedzić, ale nie polecam wydawać pieniędzy. Nie bądźcie tacy głupi jak ja. No nic, jedziemy do domu. Hyde Park, południe Chicago. Pora na posiłek. Po zakupach w sklepach meblowych. Rockefeller Chapel.
It would be great if we could find parking, you know, straight ahead and see if it's open and walk in. I'm not sure if it's open or not. There's people sitting out there, so maybe it is.
Wow, it's so big.
It
looks like they're having an event. They're all like sitting in chairs, facing the same way. Rockefeller Memorial Chapel.
Look, these people are having a party.
Oh yeah, something's happening here, something's happening there.
That's a big, big one. They're just sitting out there. Can you park behind that white car?
Yes, I could try.
No, they're watching.
You're watching a concert on the screen.
Is there not light? It's okay. Don't park now.
Okay.
Unless you want to walk around a little bit.
It's up to you guys.
This
I don't think so.
I don't know if we can park here.
No, we'll
but
go.
I do want you to turn left when you can.
Okay.
You can't hear.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you can't.
So hold on. That house over there, that's a Frank Lloyd Wright house.
Wow.
Who was
that's
that?
That's so cool.
He was a famous... Oh, yeah. We can't get into the Midway anymore. Into the quads. He's a famous architect, and he's got not that, like, maybe four or five houses in the whole Chicago area. That's a famous one.
These buildings are kind of cool.
Yeah,
they're older, but you see old brick and stuff. Better quality construction.
I would love to walk you guys into the quad. So
yeah.
I want to find it. We have time to kill. If you, honey, can up here find any place to park on the street.
How far from the quad we are?
We're not far. We just passed it. So it's a block to the west, a block or two to the west. So we're very close.
Well, I can turn around and go back.
No, you're okay on 57th. And when you turn left, see if you can find a place to park.
Well,
up ahead, not right away.
Nobody's parking really here.
Up ahead, not right away, like in front of the library. We went by that library. If you can park by the library, that's perfect. We can walk right in. So you see, that's a... I think that might be a security car up there. Mm-hmm. Like in front of him, there's some other cars. Maybe you can find a place to park there.
A teraz przechadzka po Uniwersytecie Chicago, w zasadzie po okolicy, którym jest Uniwersytet Chicago. Cały campus to po prostu wygląda jak jakieś osobne miasto.
Film this, honey. This is the main quad. It's called the main quad.
What does that even mean?
That's the center of campus, and that's where they filmed When Harry Met Sally.
It looks like a Polish chicken.
It does.
The mask on that, whatever that's called, gargoyle.
So this is where they filmed. Where
they filmed When Harry Met Sally.
Okay.
Yeah, right there, and they drove out. They drove out here.
Uh huh.
Sure.
Więc tutaj kręcili film z When Harry Met Sally z Meg Ryan i nie pamiętam co tam jeszcze było w tym filmie. Mało kto z was pewnie sobie zdaje sprawę, że Uniwersytet Chicago to jedna z bardziej prestiżowych uczelni w Stanach. Taka można powiedzieć Ivy League szkoła. W zasadzie można zdecydowanie postawić Uniwersytet Chicago na równi z Harvardem czy z Yale, tego typu rzeczy. Who else was in this in that movie when Harry met Sally? Meg Ryan.
Meg Ryan and
it was this other guy.
The comedian. He did the Academy Awards a lot.
Like who? Mr. Bean?
No, the guy.
What is this?
I can't think of
it. Like it used to be something and now it's this.
those big planters are, that's a circle drive. That's where they started that scene.
Okay.
Was in that circle. He was in his car, and he was, she was in her car picking him up, and he had just paid her.
Like, right there when these people are, walking?
Yes, we'll go there. And he had paid her, they were strangers, paid her to give him a ride home or whatever. And then they drove through, right through here where we're standing, and drove, and turn around.
But that doesn't seem like cars drive here.
Well, how? For the movie.
For the movie,
yeah,
okay.
Turn around, and they went out right there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
And here's...
I'd like to watch this movie
some
again.
More. So I worked here for 10 years in Ryerson building, which is going to be... It's right up here on the left. So in the movie, I could see my building and my office from the movie.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Three little baby girls. And a turtle.
A turtle?
Więc tak, moja żona pracowała na Uniwersytecie Chicago kiedyś. I rzekomo budynek, w którym pracowała, widać na filmie.
So that's where I work, Kaylee, in that building.
This one?
Yep.
Right here in front
that's
of us?
That's Ryerson Hall.
Hold on, that one or
this,
the one over there?
This whole thing. This whole thing is one building.
Okay, oh, I see.
My office was up those stairs on the second floor, and someone came through those stairs in my window and stole my computer off my desk once.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yep. And my boss was so mad at me because I'd left the window unlocked.
Did you get fired?
No. He wasn't that mad at me. But I used to park here a lot. So like I did, I was a event coordinator also. And so I did a lot of parties and catering, you know, coordinated the big events. And so I would park my car here when I had to unload.
Really?
Stuff from my car. You can't stay there, but I would just park temporarily.
Right here?
And go in the back door.
That's so
cool. Yeah.
Yeah. They also have the computer lab. So this is the computer science department, and then it connects to the math department. Math and computer science, of course, are very closely related.
You sound like a two worker guy.
That's very interesting.
So this is the center of the quad. That's what they call this, the quad. So the quad because there's four sections, right?
So this is right here by those two planters. This is where Meg Ryan was sitting in the car and waiting for him.
Where she picked him up.
She picked him up, okay.
And they had their conversation and they drove through here. So in the movie, you could see my building. This is the front entrance to Ryerson Hall. So let's see if it's open, actually.
Okay.
It probably is. I can't remember what department it is, but while I worked here, a professor was murdered in his in his office, and they knew that it was very politically based. He was onto some kind of research that probably the elite disagreed with, and he was murdered in his office in that building. Yep, that was when I worked here. That happened.
Więc jak ktoś z was chciałby przyjechać do Ameryki i zostać kierowcą ciężarówki, to powinien najpierw zdobyć wykształcenie na Uniwersytecie Chicago. I want to say something. Więc zanosi się na to, że zacznę jeździć. Nawet jestem trochę podekscytowany. Nie wiem dlaczego, chyba. Zrobię sobie przerwę od autobusów. Pewnie na rok, może więcej. Zobaczymy, no to wszystko zależy. I będę jeździł lokalnie. Będę jeździł... Tak trochę... Niespodziewanie to wyszło, a... Nie planowałem tego w ten sposób, żeby jeździć w dwóch firmach, ale to tak jakoś wyszło z przypadku. I wydaje się, że będzie to całkiem niezłe rozwiązanie. W jednej firmie będę jeździł dwa dni w tygodniu, poniedziałek, wtorek. A w drugiej firmie będę jeździł albo raz w tygodniu, albo dwa razy w tygodniu, jak będę chciał. Mogę jeździć raz w tygodniu, mogę jeździć dwa razy w tygodniu. W jednej firmie będę jeździł na pewno dwa razy w tygodniu, tak się z nimi ustawiam. Będę jeździł taki tak robili taki kurs lokalny pomiędzy Indianą a Illinois. W zasadzie dwa kółka dziennie. A w drugiej firmie będę pracował na intermodal, czyli na kontenerach. Albo jeden dzień w tygodniu, albo dwa. Jeżeli będę chciał dwa, mogę zrobić dwa. Mogę zrobić trzy czy cztery, ale tak będę robił albo... Będę robił na pewno jeden dzień w tygodniu, sobota, a dodatkowy dzień, jeżeli będę chciał, to będę mógł. To będzie zależeć ode mnie. Więc zobaczymy. W następnych odcinkach pewnie coś nagram z ciężarówki, więc zobaczycie, jak to będzie wyglądać. Więcej opowiem wtedy o tej pracy, co i jak. Już z trasy, ale będzie czad. Piękny uniwersytet. Nie wiem, czy tu kurs prawa jazdy CDL mają, czy nie.